RAF and German aircraft to conduct live armed training scrambles. Pilots from the two air forces have joined up in Romania for quick reaction alert drills. RAF and German Air Force fighter pilots have joined forces in Romania for quick reaction alert training. It is the first time on a NATO air policing mission that two NATO allies will be conducting live armed training scrambles. Two German Eurofighters have flown to a base in southern Romania to begin the workout where RAF Typhoons are deployed and conducting NATO enhanced air policing patrols in the Black Sea region. It is the third time since 2020 that the two air forces have joined together on deployments as part of the bilateral Eurofighter Interoperability Enhancement Programme, the Royal Air Force said. The scheme sees the RAF and Luftwaffe take on training missions as part of a concept referred to as plug and fight, intended to improve cooperation between air and ground crews. Wing Commander Stephen Lamping, Officer commanding RAF 121 Expeditionary Air Wing, EAW, deployed to Mihailovka-Gilnisiu Air Base, said, "It is wonderful to welcome our German Air Force friends here to Romania. By working and training closely together with our NATO ally, we are better able to understand our different ways of working. We want to exploit this training to operate our fighters in a combined manner to further reinforce our interoperability."